was 20 minutes late. And his mouth was wide open, chewing gum, and I thought to myself right there, this guy is definitely not the one. And he started to treat the whole thing like a job interview. Is this what you do every time you meet someone new? Oh, it only got worse from there. Oh, it only went downhill from there. So I asked about his dog, just to know Survivor season 18. The small talk was this: where do you see yourself in 5 years? I look to the exit. If anything, I'll be far from here. Oh, it only got worse from there. Shut up about money. He bragged he had no debt. He was secure financially. And yet later when the bill came, I asked if he would split it with me. And even though he ate way more and drank more, the restaurant, he said, hey, I smoke, I hope that's not a deal breaker.